This is the outback. Pretty remote we are about. About 200 kilometers in all sides from the nearest civilization. We've done really good progress today. Start from Tipu Bara and we're now on the way to White Cliffs. And actually very, very good riding there today. And the terrains, as you can see, in many places are really smooth and you can twist a little bit more. There are some sandy sections, but in common they are good like this. You can cruise with 80, 90 to 100 kilometers per hour. Of course, if you have a better tires and better suspension, you can have even more. But we're actually, guys, having a great, great fun here, great fun. We've got maybe more 150 kilometers to cover for today. And tomorrow will be the same. Absolutely pressure, absolutely pressure. The tires I've got at the moment are TKC 70. Maybe not exactly the tires I would like to have on such a terrain, but they are fine, they are fine. Yeah. So, if you're ever wondering what is to ride around Outback, now you will know. This big open road, smooth, gravel, in some places sandy, but nothing so technical. That's why you can actually gain some speed here and make a good progress as we did. It's around 1 o'clock and we already got 250 kilometers, which is impossible to have if you have to ride in difficult terrains. But most of the time it's smooth like this, so I can even see what is the speed now. Let me see what I got. So you can speed with around 80, 90, up to 100 kilometers per hour on the smooth sections. The important part is when you see gravel or sand or some bumps, to stand on your brakes, because it is easy to lose control. Oh, see how when it's a sandy like this, you almost lose control. That's why you need to stand on the pegs and twist more, just to release the front, to release the weight from the front. Yeah, it is what it is. Yeah, there are some sand sections, but in common it's a great fun. And many people ask me, why the hell I want to come here and ride when it's nothing and no one? Because, guys, I love it. This is what I consider as a great trip, adventure trip. And we're all different. Some people prefer to stay in luxury hotels and to ride only on beautiful twisty roads. Some people prefer to be alone in the wilderness, like me and Colin. Unfortunately, our friend Sasha gets really sick because we've got 2 days heavy rain. And he was so wet, and yesterday he decided to go home, and I'm so glad he went home, because he did it on the next day, more than 800 kilometers to his home, and he was with 38 degrees fever. Because if he's sick here in this area, we can't do anything about it. So that's why now only me and Colin will continue the trip. As I said, we've got 2-3 days more in these roads, and after that I'll be back in Geelong. We'll have a 1 day rest and then I will hit the east as I plan it. So for those of you who are wondering why I'm riding here, why I did not choose something else, because, guys, this is what I need, and it's more than I ever expected. Look at this Tenere. Those very good bikes, isn't it? I knew now why I bought this bike. I love it. Good. KOL so far is doing it absolutely brilliant. No problems whatsoever. I hope it will be the same until the end of my trip. The standing position is not really comfortable for me, but it could be easily adjusted for the personal needs. So guys, I also want to say thank you to my sponsor, Smart Turn System from Slovenia, also partly sponsor for Barkbusters. They send the Barkbusters to this bike and my bike in Germany. And also to all of my Patreons, everybody who donate money for my trip. It doesn't matter how much, $5 or $50 or $100, you are my heroes. If you already spent your money for my channel, for my trip, that means a lot for me. Thank you very much, guys. That's why I do these videos. And don't forget that this is now just a short update how we're going, but actually I record everything from the beginning until the end, and when I get back home I will make a detailed video as usual. Every episode, every hotel we've been, every food we ate, all the people I meet on the road, everything. Very, very detailed. So, that's it guys, now I'm gonna turn off the camera and keep riding. Don't forget to subscribe, because many interesting videos are about to come. And see you next time. Ciao.